First, a world exclusive, Oasis and their new single, Lyla.